Hello, my dear friends, I'm Diana Suemi, and I'm so happy to be with you again. Today we are going to speak about a very important topic, because my students very often they ask me, and they write me emails and in Skype, they ask the same question. How to survive in this social world, in this rude, crazy world, if you want to be successful, but you feel that sometimes you have the lack of energy or some negative influence.